But the world could not forget or excuse the savage crimes of those who had opened that war, who had deliberately and willfully brought death and suffering to millions. Hideki Tojo, Japanese war premier, faced trial as the year ended. His suicide attempt would not prevent the carrying out of justice. Behind bars were others. Admiral Shimoda, Shigemori Koruda, General Nasaharu Koma, and Kingoro Hashimoto, Black Dragon terrorist.